the top qualifiers from UC Berkeley.
Hey.
How you doing?
You together?
You did something that none of us can completely wrap our heads around. You know that, right? I mean, it's like a miracle or something, Dano. Whatever you learn, man. Whatever that guy taught you. You think maybe you can rub a little of that magic onto me?
It's not magic, Tommy. Just getting rid of all that bullshit you have up in your head. It tells you might not be enough. So when you get up there, you make every move about the move. All right? Not about the gold. Not about what your dad thinks about you. Not about anything. But that one moment in time.
But this is for the gold. Everything we do, Dano. I mean, at least for me, my whole life is about getting those 20 seconds in front of those judges so they can give me that gold. You want to know what my dad would think of me if that happened? You want to know how my whole life would change? How everything that's a problem right now wouldn't matter anymore? I get everything I want. I get to be happy.
Now, Dan is quite the wild card, Bart, because less than 10 short months ago, this young man actually shattered his leg in a motorcycle accident.
Thank you.
Here.
What time is it?
Now.
What are you?
This moment.